party in your penthouse? Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night's debauchery will be cleaned right away.
Yeah. graveyard?
Place your bets.
sites are closed. Best of luck, everyone. Bets, please. Win for the dealer. Another? Put up your bets. Bets are done. Let us begin. Please place your bets. Well done. Go buy yourself something.
Welcome to the game. How about we put bets in? The bets are closed. Let's begin. We've landed on red 25. One more. Thank you. Until the next game.
Welcome. Your bets, please. Okay, bets are closed. Let's begin. We have 13. That's 11. Would you like another card? And that's a bust. And that's 20. Dealer wins. Time to send in your bets. All bets are closed. It's time to play. 18. A 6. Do you want another card? I see 16. Enjoy your winnings, and thank you for playing. What'll it be today?
Take your time. Take your time. With you in a moment.
By an American. Well, no, I mean, not your cell phone, obviously.
I brought that girl home from the bar, man.
Okay, fine. I guess not your car, either. know. Mom, just make sure to buy a ton of soda, okay? Lots and lots of soda. I'll talk to you later.
Throw her ass out. See ya.
What's up, baby? What can I do for you today? Man, ain't nobody out here right now. Call me back when it's cracking. It look like ain't no Vicks out here right now. Call back later.
Get ready! Go!
Feel!
get ready! Go!
Laser!
liberated.
Thank you. This is the music that will set you
free. Crap that breaks and is instantly out of date. And the very act of buying it makes us feel inadequate because we can't afford the more expensive or up-to-date version, no matter how much fucking debt we take on.
It's the only kind of freedom that matters.
And how?